Hey, what is up, kids? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, we are going to be talking about how to make an Aternos server where you can join on Java and on Bedrock. Yeah, pretty sweet. Very, very sweet. Yes. Anyways, let's get right in with it. Yes. Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do, you're going to want to make an Aternos account, okay? So if you haven't already, I'm just going to sign up quickly. Okay, so now what you want to do is you're going to want to create a server, unless you already have. And we're just going to make it something easy to remember. Now make sure it's Java edition, okay? You can't do this. Now, the first thing you're going to want to do, you want to change your software and go to Spigot Bucket. Then download 1.18.1 because this will be easiest for Bedrock players to join on. Because then you have to like downgrade and that's not very fun. Oh, and also I should probably get this out there.
If you don't subscribe, then this is not going to work for you. So make sure you subscribe.
Okay, so now that we got this installed, well, then we go to the plugins folder or the plugins. And we are going to install Geyser MC, okay? So just look up Geyser. And then this will come up, this one right here. And then it's suited for 1.18.1. So we are going to install that quickly. So then once it is done, then you're basically ready to just start your server. Now this is going to take a while, okay? I was testing this out at school today to make sure this still worked. And it took about 5 minutes to open. Now there are a few things you might want to do before you start off to make the game better. Let's go to your files. Then go to your server.properties folder, or this, whatever you'd call this, code. And then you're going to want to find your view distance, and we're just going to turn that down to 4. Save it. And then our simulation distance, we're going to turn down to 3. This will make it better for just, like, players. And you might want to do some spawn protection as well while you're at it. But I don't care. This is your server. I would not recommend making it cracked. That's basically free Minecraft. I would not recommend doing this, but you can if you want. But make sure you do this now before you get started. And I, like I said, I would not recommend doing this. Now, what you want to do is you just want to start your server up. And it'll make, and this is like the first time you ever have to do this. And then since we have a, it generates a port once we add the geyser, then you can basically just type this stuff in to your Minecraft, and you can also join on like console. I'll link something to that in the description. So yeah, make sure you like, just this is all you really need, and it's going to take a while to get started up. Hey, thank you for watching, kids. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you found it helpful, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. That will really help me out trying to get to 1,000 subscribers before the school year ends. So yeah. And also, if you don't subscribe, then it probably won't work for you. So just make sure to subscribe. Or I'll just like make your head go insane. Anyways, yeah, thanks for watching. And if you'd like to join this server that I'm on, it's not Aternos, but if you'd like to join it, you can. So yeah, there will be a link in the description. And yeah, I guess that's basically it for today. So bye.